are, but I thought they were going to be covered up. So those wheels are going round the right way. Bit of dirt there. And they're going round the wrong way.
And then it comes alive. Is it videoing?
Yes, that's okay. Right, yeah.
And that's for the DC fast charging.
Right, yeah.
And they only have one hook, so what I normally do is
Oi.
This is your car. Oh my. Wow.
Okay, that's wrong.
Car.
Had a good trip.
Yeah.
But don't get too close to Daddy when he's driving.
I won't.
You okay then, Cole?
Yeah.
So, into park, put the foot on the brake. Nope, still don't like that. Start.
Hi.
Oh my gosh.
Where's that Star Wars thing called?
I don't know where you put it. I don't know. Oh yeah, I know where it is.
Right, don't have it hit you on the back of the head. brakes.
Gosh. Eerie, isn't
it? About those skid marks up to there.
That's a disaster. It hit that pole, didn't it?
Yeah.
Josephine Onoyama and British. She had a song a few years ago called Portrait. And she's with Travis.
It doesn't stop.
That's the new song. BBC Radio 2. And I think they might be on Radio 2 in Hyde Park. There's a little note here, but I can never work out what it refers to.
Well?
Mark Taylor in Horsham says, I don't think we should use the label step-parent.
Yeah.
I'm the father of a 10-year-old daughter. I had a step-dad when I grew up, but I never called it a step-dad.
The
also,
here,
the
Corbin.
Word step may be...
As I said before, we don't set out thinking we're going to be a step parent, and maybe that's because there's something about the description. Ah!
Did you see that?
Yeah! I like this computer car. Right forward. I keep thinking it's going to stall because I've got my clutch on.
No,
you have to put
your
brake on.
Brake on.
Wow, I like this a lot. Avoiding the carcass. It's a nice height, isn't it?
Mm.
I do.
Can drive in.
Am I clear that?
Yeah, clear.
Park.